LaunchDarkly allows teams to have control over every aspect of their software release process, removing the risk from how we roll out changes into environments by giving you the control to enable or disable features, as well as target only the users that you want to target with a change. And when a problem comes up, as they often do, LaunchDarkly gives you ability to immediately disable that problematic code using a kill switch. Using these same principles, we can use LaunchDarkly to roll out new technologies. In this case, I'm adopting a new payment system API for my users. That same control over being enabled or disabled or targeting only the users that we want is what gives LaunchDarkly the ability to control all of your risk. We can take that same concept and apply it to this database migration, where I'm rolling out a database change only to the specific tables that I want it rolled out to within my environment, and only the specific users who I want to be able to consume those tables. Gone are big bang migrations, because we have fine-grained control over being able to turn it on only for the users we want to, when we want to.